Everybody, nice to see you guys again. Of course, my name is Brandon Polito, realtor, part of the Prasad Group over in the Orlando area, but I'm actually in Ocala once again, visiting a beautiful neighborhood. It's called Ocala's Preserve, right? We're actually 10 minutes from the World Equestrian Center, and that's another really beautiful thing. So today I'm actually going to show you guys the Camden model that they have available for sale. It is actually 2,787 square feet. It's a 4-bedroom, 3.5 bath with a multi-gen suite and an additional multi-gen kitchen. So it's a single story home. I want to bring you guys with me to come tour it. So let's take a look at our first entry, our initial entry rather. Of course, the garage is going to be on this side, but it's actually an office. I actually want to let you guys know one thing. I'm gonna do this as well. Somewhere down here, I'm actually gonna drop a location on the map so you guys can see. It should be right here, exactly where this neighborhood resides. Like I said, 10 minutes from the World Equestrian Center, and I'm actually gonna get you guys some footage of the Equestrian Center in just a few minutes. I'm mumbling, but let's go back into this tour. As I said, we're gonna make our way into the initial entry. To the right will be our actual garage. This is gonna be our initial bedroom, right? They do have an office here as well. So I'm gonna take you guys to look at this Jack and Jill. I will come through here so we can get an official look. You'll see our actual tub. Keep in mind, everything that you see as far as tiling, flooring, the granite countertops as well, it looks very nice. Standard as well, so it's not even an option. This is our second bedroom at the very front of the home, right? I'm gonna make my way back to the foyer so you guys can actually see, you know, how the home flows, because I know I kind of started as weird, but this is the entrance. So right through here, you'll see our foyer with kind of a half tray ceiling, right? And as we make our way straight, right, we're gonna be greeted with our actual dining room on the left. To the right is actually going to be where the multi-gen option, additional bedroom and kitchen will be. But I want to show you guys a good look at how this dining room is set up. In my opinion, it's actually very sweet. I love all the materials that's being used here. Solid window panes as well, as you guys can see. I absolutely love it. Here's our great room, right? And that's actually measuring at about 19 by 9 with, once again, 10-foot tray ceilings all the way up and down. So take a look if you're in the market for a single story, a really open single story home, open concept as well. This might be it for you. This is of course in Ocala, 10 minutes from the Equestrian Center, which you guys will tune into in just a few. This is the extended lanai that we have as far as patio space. I'll bring you guys there of course, but let's take in this kitchen. So directly to the left of our great room, you'll see another beautiful granite countertop all throughout, 42-inch cabinets. We'll see our pantry is right here, nestled in the corner. We have really good appliances, Whirlpool, of course. Countertops, everything is pretty solid. Keep in mind, this is one of the larger models that this builder is actually offering. So we have two more that I actually want to show you in various price ranges. This is the mid-500s, so feel free to reach out to me. Actually, make sure you reach out to me if this is something that kind of fits your style. This is what you're looking for. Maybe you have a big family, 4 bedrooms, 3.5 baths. That might be something that fits you. The single story home might be it, right? So I'll actually take you guys to take a look at the initial master, and then we'll go take a look at the actual multi-gen suite. So this is a pretty spacious master, right? This is really good stuff. 10-foot tray ceilings. Once again, here we are. What you're looking at is the backyard. I know you guys want to see the multi-gen room, so let me show you guys this master bath firstly. Stand-up shower directly connected. I'm loving all this. Tiling halfway up, not too bad, but you see this, you see these countertops? This is really nice. and it's standard. Other builders would probably have that as an upgrade, but these are actually standard in this home. So this is a really huge walk-in closet. Whole home is pretty much, whole house rather, is pretty much 10 foot ceilings all throughout. This is your linen closet. Keep in mind, just under 3,000 square feet. So if this single story home is kind of to your liking, make sure you reach out to me. I'm gonna put my number down here. I'm doing my best to get as many good videos in amazing neighborhoods at great price points to you guys to actually see. And to everybody that is currently working with me, I wanna tell you guys, thank you very much for being wonderful clients to work with, providing me with all the information I need so I can better help you guys. All of my out-of-state clients, you guys know we specialize in relocations, so it's just amazing. It's an amazing experience that I'm able to help, you know, everybody from New York, which is where I'm from. Never in my life would I have thought that, you know, I would have moved, and now I'm helping others move. So here we are. This is kind of your backyard, the extended lanai. Reach out if this is something that you really, really like. In my opinion, this is a pretty solid home, but let's jump over to the multi-gen. It's okay. Okay. All right, cool, it's fine. Thank you very much. All right, so coming back inside, let's take a look at that multi-gen suite. We're gonna see that through here, we'll be greeted with another half bath, right? Pretty standard, 10 foot ceilings. Now we have options, right? We can go left, right, or straight. If we go right, we'll see another kind of entryway from the garage. That will be, here's your kind of coat hanger closet, right? To the left is gonna be your very, very spacious and beautiful laundry room with a built-in sink. You don't even gotta do it. Granite countertops, of course. They're saying if you got a dog, no need to worry, HVAC is here. This is a new home. They do have some available. After the new year, I believe, is when they're gonna be ready. There are quick moving homes as well. So here's our initial optional, remember, multi-generational kitchen. All right, this is really nice. There's no burner, but you can see this is still like a pretty nice connector room if you have guests staying over. You guys already know what the deal is with that. I've actually spoken to quite a few clients that are currently in the market for one of these multi-gen homes. And you know, single story, it's pretty much keeping the whole family still together, but you still have your privacy as well. So here's the last thing. This is the multi-gen bedroom. This is standard with this model, but the kitchen is optional. So keep that in mind. This is what we're looking at here. It's beautiful. So I'm actually going to wrap this video up. I have a few other models to visit, but I want to tell you guys to subscribe to my channel. Leave a like if you feel like I'm making better videos at this point. I appreciate everybody reaching out so far in the Ocala videos. I'm going to keep this content coming. Once again, make sure you reach out to myself or the group. I work with Mr. Marlon Prasad over in Central Orlando, Florida. I'm a realtor. Appreciate you guys for watching. Have a great day. All right, bye.